I am the very model of a modern Major-General. I know the King of England and I quote the High Historical from Harrod to Warden, who we're not a categorical. I am very well pleased to with matters mathematical. I am the very greatest for the simple and much radical. About finding you here and I'm teeming with a lot of views. With many triple-passionals, spell it like a cotton. I'm very good at integral and differential calculus. I know the scientific names of beings and immaculous. Short and matters that are terrible, animal and mineral. I am the very model of a modern nature general. I know our mythic history, King Arthur's and Sir Canada. I answer hard acrostics, I have a pretty taste for Canada. I quote an elegiac called the Crown of King Gallus. I can tell a lot of my own genital stories. I know from the poets and the poets and the stories that I can come to the people which I have been here before. And with all the air, I'm not scared of all the world. I'm not scared of all the world. I'm not scared of all the world. Then I can write a Washington and rather not a material. Very easy, but we're at the decision. Short and matters vegetable, animal and mineral. I am the very model of a modern major general. Short and matters vegetable, animal and mineral. I am the very model of a modern major general. Wait. Watching. In fact, when I know what is meant by monologue and rambling, when I tell at sight a mouser rifle from a chaplain, when such affairs as sorties and surprises I'm already at, and when I know precisely what is meant by condescending.
Does anyone know, really?
When I have learned when progress has been made in modern nunnery, when I know more of tactics than a novice in a nunnery. In short, when I'm a smattering of elemental strategy. You say that a major general has never strategy.
You say that a major general has never strategy. You say that a major general has never strategy. You say that a major general has never strategy.
For my military knowledge, I'm not going to be a strategy. I'm down to the beginning of a century, but still, the